exclusives. It's now 20 after 9 in the morning. Barely anybody on the beach. Had to walk one end to the other. And there's 62 Palapas. Two of them were unreserved. The ones that were unreserved were really bad locations. There's one right down on the end down here. Great big palm tree right in front of it. That's the reality of many all-inclusives. You don't put your towels down.